What's up, guys? Crinkle and John. We're gonna give a quick run through the mission in Deathwing, the beta. So here we go. We'll see what happens. We've been trying to stream it, but it keeps crashing on me. It is a beta, but check it out on the channel. There's a couple of them. Steve Smells. We're just waiting on him. Going tactical on us. So we have no assault? Oh,
he's
shit.
The same as me, isn't he?
Ah, shit. I can change in game, right?
Yeah.
I'll change to assault in game then. Or not assault, but heavy. I keep thinking of it as assault because it's an assault cannon.
Yeah.
Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh. Thought we were going down for a second.
We have encountered Gene Stealer hybrids armed with ranged weaponry. They're launching counterattacks against the perimeter, threatening the integrity
of
the landing zone on
the
Elephros.
Looking at us,
the Tech Marines have advised that the hybrids may be able to sever the ship where our squads are currently located, to
propel
it into the gravity well of the nearby planet.
Just give them a second.
Yeah.
I wonder if there'll be different Marine chapters, like Blood Angels and Ultramarines.
No idea. Probably just DLC or something.
Somebody doesn't shut doors.
All three of us. Pretty much.
Steve Smells is back. Shoot around who? Yeah, I know, dude. You can't hit shit with this gun far away. What are we doing? Let's go, guys. Okay, I guess they're following you.
Robbers, follow me! I will go ahead. Follow me.
Did we get it? We good?
Yeah, we're going to the nest. Where are you going?
I don't know. I don't have it up. It's not up for me.
It's down this way, isn't it?
Yeah, that's where I was going. Oh, now it came up. Whole bunch of them behind us. Holy shit.
Yeah. And there's gonna be the big guy in here.
Yeah, here they come. They're coming to the sides. Behind. Great time for revenge. Guys. Behind.
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you. It's hard to hit because you guys, like, they kept running in front of me, which is fine, but...
seem to fuse together when you block them, so you have to smash them, but the big doors don't. Get these ones first.
Not gonna make it!
You should be back up.
I'm dead for 30 more seconds.
No, I pressed number one and you're not back up.
Oh. Nope. Down for 30 seconds.
Why can't you press it, dickhead?
I don't know how it's... That's where the flamer would be handy right there.
We'll go ahead. Yeah.
last on super hard. You need to change them.
I made it normal.
That's alright, it's fun.
It's because we're taking so long, that's why.
Do we get it?
Man, I'm fucked. Yeah, I got it. I've got the Spear of Caliban now. I don't know what this does. Dude, help. You've just... There we go.
This is a dead end.
No, it's a hole through the wall.
Oh, that's right. Oh, he's... Oh, you got that thing? What did I just unlock? I don't even know what that is.
Wait, you two come in?
Yeah, I just unlocked something and I have no idea what it is.
It's like an ammo thing. You got to like level 10 or something.
8. Machine spirit devotion. trying, dude, but it's just me and you. I like that vengeance cannon that much.
It hasn't got the ammo, but it hits hard. And it's a bit more accurate.
Yeah. Seems like I'm constantly reloading. Shut that door back there.
Thank you.
I don't remember being in this room.
Yeah, I can't remember what my power's doing.
Is it like an armory? National Guard? Guard.
Require medical assistance.
There we go.
Brothers, follow me. I will go ahead. Follow me. Move to this point.
Closing the door. It's right ahead of us.
Get that door fucking closed. That's where he got swarmed on, or I got swarmed on. I can't do anything with this, can you?
Yeah, calculations running.
Jeff's telling us this.
Apothecary required here.
I'm not getting any of the marks or anything, so.
Yeah, let's go. We're going this way. There's only you two left at the moment. I don't know if the other guy is dead as well or if he's left. 13 seconds. Oh, he's back. He just needs to press number one and then we could all be back. But no. We're gonna have to go up the stairs again to get out of here, aren't we?
I will go ahead. Follow me.
me so you can watch that.
What do you think of the beta so far, mate?
It's looking good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's fun. How about, do you, like, are you enjoying it even though you don't play 40k? You never played it, yeah, so you don't know any of the lore?
It's just...
Yeah, I'm just curious.
Guys in armored suits with big guns, what's not to like?
Right. I was just curious, man. Cause...
I didn't even know any of the Vermintide stuff, it's just... It was cool to play.
Yeah, no, I was just curious as an opinion, like, for people watching this. Yes. Okay. Don't play 40k or have never played it. God damn it. Just what your thoughts are, you know?
No, I like it, it's good. I'm sure you'll learn about some of the stuff in it.
Mm-hmm. The campaign I'm looking forward to, that'll be fun. I know, don't crash game. I mean, it's crashed every other time. I'm just kind of worried because I don't have any of the icons saying go here.
I do.
Brothers, follow me.
Now I have it.
So are they like deeply religious, or is that like, are they religious of like technology?
Yeah, they worship the emperor.
Come on, let's go, man.
I'm trying, dude. I got him all over me. Trying, mate. I just...
We've got you covered.
I got a little zealous. I was shooting shit.
Come on, man.
Oh, yeah! Don't make it crash now. Somebody push a button or something.
We've got to wait for that calculation thing.
Oh.
Well, it's going.
Yay! We actually got it!
Oh, look, you were the most kills there by far.
Well, I am using that thing. That was fun, man.
That was good.
Yeah, alright guys, man, that's a quick look at Deathwing Beta. It's only the one mission. You heard John, not familiar with Warhammer 40k, but he enjoyed it anyway. It's a lot of fun, man. If you like Left 4 Dead, Vermintide, that kind of formula, you'll enjoy the game. I definitely would check it out. If you get it, let us know, man. Come run with us. Thanks for spending your time with us. See ya.